This is bad. Such a hassle. Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
Marvelous. I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard just outside headquarters. Come with me.
What's with the sneakiness?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already.
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaio, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating, full of unknown and inexplicable wonders.
Holy moly, that's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey! So what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super-duper powerful... Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Hey, are you a new adventurer? Want to join my team?
Hey, do you have any intel on the Arcadian ruins?
Arcadian? Can't say I've heard of it. Sorry, I'm still new here, so... But you can try posting a commission and see if there are any adventurers who know about it.
That's a no-no. No way! We can't afford them beating us to the treasure.
Really? Well then, I'll keep a lookout for your treasure. Your Arcadian ruins.
Great, thanks!
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to the Adventurers Guild!
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill 8-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super, mega, uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and found... well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. You read my mind. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problemo!
sword. Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. He's a traveler. He has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the... For Kaya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? Paimon will lead you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya. He seems like a nerd too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaya, you better figure it out.
Body and mind.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wand.
Today's recommendation is the stake.
I guess I'll put the news to the adventure.
Time to act.
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants...
Giant crabs!
Aside from asking just where we would find giant crabs, crabs have 8 legs, not 6. Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fits.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh! This one Paimon knows! The treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on! Let's go take a look around that windmill! doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already. Well, no, Paimon will let you have all the fun. Or you could get Kaya to help.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
More seriously, Kaya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Such inappropriate behavior. I feel like it has been creeping into Mondstadt for quite a while now. Unless that's something you two get up to. Oh, my apologies. I shouldn't judge what one does in their own time.
What's wrong with you? What kind of people do you think we are?
The thing is, if the rushing passion isn't coming from the clear spring, then it's coming from the people bathing. Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
Excellent.
body and mind. I let my guard down. Down. Treasure hunting, a valiant endeavor.
wonderful.
Outlines your fate. I can no longer hold back. Everything I know. I missed a spot. I must leave no stone unturned. I must leave no stone unturned.
It's close.
I told you I'd win. Get tracked down by Outrider Amber.
Windblade.
Lady Estum. Leave it all to me. Rain outlines your fate. Time to act. Body and mind. Time to act. Time to act. As a dutiful maid would.
Yeah. Here, let me help you. I'll keep an eye on you.
Hit. Cross. Hot. Hit.
Yep, you're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Ready when you are.
It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... Paimon believes that there is no need. Let's go for it. Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword to... No, you heard nothing. Paimon just wants to see it. Definitely not to become super mega power... Arcadian treasure...
you guys.
Freeze! What's the... Fascinating. Don't push your luck. Cool it. Freeze. This moment will be frozen in time. Fascinating. Dodge this! Oh, so... so sorry. Don't push your luck.
I'll keep an eye on you.
No pain, no gain. Blitz.
Thank you.
This must be the Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaya's grandpa sure is impressive. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close! Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us!
Amber, reporting.
Your fate. Witness the power of Kuwa. I can no longer hold back.
No stone unturned. As a good knight should.
Where are you, my treasure? Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade, but your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. It got me good. Didn't think the knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it.
What a troublemaker.
You, knight, you're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine, I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me.
All right then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Huh.
Cool it. Don't push your luck.
Don't get frostbite.
Freeze. Cool it. Don't push your luck.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir, yes, sir. Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the knights!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
To him.
Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this Harbinger of Dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
Windblade!
Ready when you are.
Mm.